Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sirajul-Haq Faizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you the refluxing. 80% of all organic reaction involve reflux. To carry out a reflux, you need round bottom flask, a stir plate, and a stir bar. You need the boiling stone, you need the condenser, you need grease. You need two extension clamp, you need two pieces of thin walled rubber tubing, three hose clips, a heating mantle, an iron ring, and various. Choose an appropriate solvent. First step. Good refluxing solvent will dissolve all reagents but not react with them, unreactive to reagents, and it will allow the reaction to proceed rapidly. After choosing solvent, all of the reagent put in the round bottom flask. Round bottom flask should not more than half full. Boiling stone to the solution to avoid bumping. Violent eruptions of large bubbles caused by superheating. You can see here results in the material loss. So magnetic stir disallow bumping because the solution which disturb the large bubbles. Boiling stone are also able to disturb the large bubbles. Steam and fire and heated in a solvent. You can see. Always place boiling stones. If boiling stones are added to a hot solution, the liquid may instantaneously boil and shoot out of the flask. They assemble the reflux apparatus like this. You can see your sample to ring stands. Lightly grease. Attach it to the round bottom flask. Attach the water inlet tubing and the bottom connections and the water outlet tubing at the top connections. Secure the tubing with the hose. Prevent the tubes from popping. Lap due to pressure change in the heating mantle and iron rings. You can see here below the flask. If you do not have the appropriate size the mantle, then use the tubing. Use the heating mantle with two small because easily transfer between the metals and glass due to poor contact which causes to burn out. So mantle is important. So you can see. This is your setup. Finally, plug the heating mantle into variable voltage. Transform of variac never directly into the wall. Do not plug. Open to the atmosphere. Enter the condenser and resulting liquid drop back into the flask. Carefully adjust the amount of heat that delivered to the solution. So the ring of the condenser, about half full for the condenser. You can see too high, just high. Too low. So remove the heat after reflux finish. Let the flask cool. Shut off the water. During the laboratory experiments, you may need to run your reflux under dry conditions. So this is the drying agent. Top of the condenser. You can see. N22 bulb. To condenser to top of the condenser connect other to arm of the connector to a nitrogen source and bubbler. Run may be add to reagent while the reflux is occurring, adding reagent to a reaction under reflux. So you can see here the joint glass and collision adapter. Simply fit the collision adapter down bottom flask attached to condenser. So remember to grease all of the joint. This is very important. Place the single neck flask and collision adapter. You can see the rubber adapter. Neck the flask. Additions funnel does not have pressure. So